Now people charge you that you have changed your identity from being a liberal in conventional things, not in the left sense which you're talking about, but you have gone to a place which is not known as liberal in certain quarters.
See, when you say not known as...
Basically, people say.
See, I truly understand that. I'm not going to deny that probably people will have little difficulty in trying to understand why I went to BJP. But with me being such a loud noise maker from the opposition. I was one of the loudest noise makers from the opposition. And I completely take the charges. But again, I'm saying, liberalism is what? Speaking your mind, taking a stance. I still continue to do the same. I've just joined the party 3 days back. They haven't seen me speaking yet from this party platform. So my ideas, my ideologies remain the same with me. There is a sense of relief that you're not part of a society which is hypocritical society, which is trying to do appeasement politics, which is trying to take people for granted, which is about people who do not want to understand what exactly the people want, but try to gain, you know, few brawny points politically to misguide the people. I mean, you take a stance, you take a great stance, and you say, I'm not going to deny that Gandhis have played a huge role in building this nation. Nobody can deny that. We still celebrate Mahatma Gandhi, we still celebrate Nehru, we still celebrate Indira Gandhi. So all that, I mean, you know who was the prime minister, who have served the country. We're not going to deny that process at all. We all have been brought up from school days about how it was one party which has taken the country forward. BJP has come in now. So the question of BJP being part of the freedom movement does not arise because they have just come into the political field. They were just a few years old, I'm saying, just a couple of decades old. So I'm saying, I am not here to judge. People have all the rights. They have all their democratic rights to judge me. And I'm open to criticism. I'm not going to deny that any of the tweets were not mine. What I spoke on certain platforms was not me. It was a dubbed voice. There was a change of the voice. No, I have spoken.
Won't delete tweets, I hope.
No, it's I haven't deleted a single tweet, sir. Neither I have said that it's managed by my admin.